Good morning, Timber Creek. I'm Kat.
And I'm Sierra.
And this is TCTV. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands.
One nation, under God.
Indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag.
I pledge allegiance to thee.
Texas, one state under God.
One and indivisible.
You can pick up your Spanish club applications outside of room S114. Leadership opportunities are available, and the next meeting will be May 21st. Speaking Spanish is not required.
Tennis tryouts for a 2014-2015 team are this week. Here are the dates in for tryouts.
Yearbook distribution is now moved to Friday, May 23rd at all lunches, so don't forget to pick them up.
Not sure what to do after high school? Take the ASVAB test Monday, May 19th in the lecture hall from 3:30 to 6:30 p.m. The test is free. Sign up in the counseling office.
Seniors, you may decorate your caps for graduation this year, but you must follow these following rules. Congratulations to the following teachers for receiving the Staff Appreciation Award: Coleman Roach, Susan Henge, Mark Hasso, and Matthew Harrington. You may pick up your prize at the AP Secretary's office.
Powerpuff game is this Friday. Admission is $5 or free with the 2014 Powerpuff t-shirt.
Do you enjoy volunteering to help with Special Olympics? Is Partners in PE a class you are interested in? Then join Falcon Friends. Pick up your applications from Mrs. Clark at room M117 or at the front office. Applications will be due by Friday, May 23rd.
Seniors, just a reminder, graduation rehearsal is now Friday, May 30th at 4 p.m. in the cafeteria. The ticket distribution will take place afterwards. Also, if you need a request a final transcript to be sent to your college, you'll have an opportunity to do so free of charge afterwards. So it's very important that you don't miss these rehearsals.
All library books are due by Friday, May 23rd, and if you don't turn them in by the 23rd, fines will be given out. Remember, all books and fines must be taken care of before grades and graduation.
There's a clothes drive through the month of May. You can drop off your old clothes in the box in the cafeteria.
There's also a peanut butter drive going to the local food bank, and there is a box you can put the peanut butter in the front office. Thank you.
All right, this is a how-to on how to do your collar.
The right way.
The right way. All right, so you're going to start in the back, and you're going to start tucking it in, and you're just going to go all around tucking it in. Then when you get to the front, you're going to take the little flaps, and you're going to tuck them in on the inside, and you're going to adjust it just to make sure that it looks perfectly even. And then when you're done doing that, you're going to take two safety pins, and you're going to pin it. That's all.
We will have a dedication ceremony of a bench in honor of Ronnie Williams in the library. Any students who would like to attend are going to be there this Friday at 4 p.m. And that is all for your morning announcement. Have a great day, Timber Creek.